doesn't know any pads and pluses. In us, the energy goes up very slowly for the hundreds of years until there's enough to cause a rupture. So how can enough elastic energy for a powerful earthquake have built up in just a few decades? Harry C. thinks he may have found the answer. His GPS stations measure how much elastic energy is building up in the sun. Before 2004, the land was moving an inch to an inch and a half every year, building up elastic energy, like an archer slowly drawing their bow. That energy had been growing for 600 years, since the previous earthquake.
Long anticipated a time where the line between our
and then also the torque or power about the knee.
Now it's time to try out the experimental knee on a test subject, Bob Emerson. His leg was amputated after a car accident when he was just 9 years old.
Does it feel easier than with your other
test? It's very easy. Almost like not effort at all. So this means they want to add energy into the gait cycle. Maybe he will be able to go upstairs step over step, where traditional prostheses are passive and they don't allow you to do that. You have to drag your pecus side up. But where this is going to go is it won't be long until we interface directly to his nervous system. So then when he commands his leg to walk, it walks. And when he commands himself to dance, he dances. So that's going to be the next step. I think it'll be a really big deal.
The ultimate in mind control, really.
Thank you. yourself, sir.
I've got to make a call. Please excuse me.
You got to do business when you got to do business.
Can
you come here? Beautiful couple.
It's the best.
All right, I promise you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Jerry, I don't think I could have done that without you.
Oh, sure you could have.
You're laughing at all my jokes, telling me what great ideas I have. Well, I appreciate that. I do. From one bullshit artist to another. Listen. Please say, you and I, we get together this weekend. Pinch the old man.
Yeah.